I finally got my Austin Racing GP1R on my bike, and basically, this is a 2016 rear set, the original OEM rear set for the 2016. I've just literally bolted onto my bike, and that will enable me to connect my original Austin Racing, because the exhaust hanger is shorter, which means I can actually bolt it in straight away. Easy, straightforward, no fuss. That's basically what I've done. I am planning to get some new racets, and I'm planning to get another exhaust, but for the time being, God, I really do miss my GP1R. Let's hear how it sounds. Sound. Gorgeous sound though.